everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to make a bottle lamp. The materials required are design bottle, glass panes, a ribbon and LED lights. We're going to take our design bottle and fill glass panes throughout, just like that. You can even give double coatings for those colors once it's all dried up. It would look even more elegant, but see to that it's not too dark. See to that there are no air bubbles. If at all you find any, try to pop them right there. If you can't, then let it go. But don't let big air bubbles. It'll surely be really bad if you let them just like that. I've chosen three colors here, that is blue, green and yellow. You can go for any sort of combination or you can even go for a mixture of colors. As you're done with the first part, you can just set it dry right now and then go for the other part. Once you're done with the whole bottle, it will look something like that. Isn't that pretty? On top, as it is plain, I'm going for an outline. I'm just doing simple circles and dots, just a simple design, and just let it go. Now coming to LED lights, I insert the LED lights from top. You can even go for drilling at the bottom and then insert the LED lights. But I prefer this because this is more safer and better. You can even put a tape on top so that it just stays and never comes out. Now I take a ribbon for extra decorative purpose and tie it right there. You can add photos or even quotes of the space which is being provided there. I've done something like this for my friend. And this is a mixture of colors. And then there you go. Voila!